back here at home, if you've been on Twitter, well, then you know the buzz is all about hometown hottie George Clooney being back in town. Yes, he's once again scouting places for his upcoming movie, Ides of March. And as News 5's Curtis Fuller found out today, people are having fun with Clooney's whereabouts. Curtis, I'm sure you've been dying to know where he is.
You like this story. Well, you know, George Clooney is playing a politician in his upcoming movie that will be shot right here in Cincinnati. And as we found out, his visit to the Queen City has all the secrecy of a presidential visit.
One of our first stops on our mission to track down George Clooney, Lunkin Airport. Seemed like a good start. We know this is one of the locations where George will be filming his new movie. Nice planes, but no George. I also know that he's been to Miami University checking out the campus. And guess what? He was spotted on the campus again today. Twitter became a source for Clooneywatch. It took us to a downtown chili spot and the open casting call location nearby.
I was aware that he was coming, which was the tough part, because you know I wanted to tell my family that he was coming, but I thought it best to try to keep it a secret.
Juan Campbell might not know where George is going, but he definitely knows where he's been. George and 30 others had a private lunch here at Trios Wednesday.
Pretty cool guys, pretty laid back. You know, I kind of enjoyed the fact that he was really polite. You know, even though it was about him, it wasn't about him.
Folks from the Film Commission notified Trios Tuesday about the secret lunch, and Operation George, you might say, was underway.
They were on a tight schedule because they're looking at all the different sites in Cincinnati, and they actually called their order in ahead of time. And we had ready for them, and they were great people, great to deal with, and it was a lot of fun.
You know, we're told casting directors have actually already checked out more than 16,000 candidates who emailed their information in since the first of this month to the 1st of January to be in George's movie. And Saturday between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m., there will be an open casting call for adult extras. The location is Dare to Dream Casting 700 West Pete Rose Way. Shooting begins later this month, Cherie. So send in your photos.
I know. Sign me up. If you have seen if you've seen the Hollywood Hunk and have a picture to prove it, well, we want to see it. Upload it to our U Local section of our website, WLWT.com.